upset already. Big miss. Wasn't by much. Much better. He's won just 60% of those points. What wrong? And it is just wide. Full stretch really from this moment on, as Dolgopolov came to the net. That really was the winner. Double fault was his second. Well, that sums up Dolgopolov's. Break point so far. His racket. Petito Storacci situation so far. No. Maybe didn't need to turn. Beautifully played. Storacci knew what was coming. And for the third game in succession. Excellent first serve, but Storacci was threatening to get back in the points, and even then he was able to get that back up. Always up against it though. And out of the competition. Impressive stuff from Alexander Dolgopolov, who closes out another straight sets victory. And the